want hard copies if you can. I can definitely understand wanting that. Damn, did I go? Oh, fucking Jesus Christ, dude. Bro! Dude, this David scared the fuck out of me. Jesus Christ. Imagine getting jump scared by a survivor. Dude, it happens way too often. I didn't even know he was at that pallet and he just fucking wasted it. Damn, I was hoping he'd go the other way. Alright, we're gonna have to leave him. Four gins before one hook. That's very possible. Very, very possible. Good thing is I got some really good pallets out of the way. You what? I like how his animation, like him vaulting through the window, is not like at all what the survivors see. He's just about to say that, no joke. Well, good thing is I've got a lot of the good pallets out of the way, so that's a plus. No way, they finished that fucking generator. I did not expect that. Not at all. Alright, I'm gonna pop this. What? David, get back here. Bring that sweet ass back over here, boy. supposed to shit talk them. Listen, I do it, but I do it subtly. Okay? Because I love them. Did you? I thought they came out and touched my generator. Like, bud. I'm gonna be honest, that feels kind of cheap being able to do that and save stacks. Just embrace it. Oh, I do. I love it. I want to show you my one clip, because I don't know if you've seen it, where I'm playing Piggy and I charge around the harvester and down the ace.
You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
Oh, hey, Blade. Thanks for the host, bud. I do appreciate it. Yeah, there's no gems over there, so I'm not going that way. My totem, you whore! Bro! How did they know? Oh, they went out that window. All right, back to the hook we go. We're gonna make sure she goes into struggle. Okay. Stream dropping for you? Oh yeah, I dropped a little bit of frames there. My good old internet, dude. I love it. I probably should have went to the hook like the second they saved. I have no idea where they went to heal. Okay, well, there they are. Oh, hey, bud. That's a dead end, you dumbass! Hi. Hi, Blade. Hi, Blade. How's it going, bud? Not the one I want. I don't want my obsession. They're running to the left. Yeah, they ran to the left. Whoops. Forgot you gotta hold that for a second before you can do that. I'm really bad at that. Fuck, they got it done. Suck it, nerd. Fine. We're gonna play a little campy here. Goobers, dude. They keep running into these porches that are blocked off. Oh yeah, permanent 8 stacks, baby. Pop goes the weasel. Get her hung up real quick, go back to that gin. Hey, thanks for tapping it for me. I do appreciate it. Oh, hey, bud. I thought this David was pretty good, and then he did that. He ran into a dead-end porch. This David was, I mean, he's definitely the best survivor on their team, for sure. I swear I heard the Meg when I was taking him to the basement. Put that there, that way if they cleanse that one, I'll have another one to go back to. They definitely gave me a nice 3 gen setup here. Are they just gonna be immersed now? I might have to start running Whispers again. If I get against a bunch of, immersed survivors. Immersed survivors are the worst. Isn't Blade a great buddy? He is. He is the best buddy. Yes. Yes. Asking that crash the stream. Oh, fuck, dude. Why am I dropping frames? All I want to do is play video games. I can't fix it. I hate Spectrum. I hate immersed survivors. Are we back? I think we're back. I don't know. I don't know, man. I hate Spectrum so much. And I hate immersed survivors, dude. Like, these survivors are just hiding somewhere. They don't have a key, so they gotta do gens. I'm kinda looking for the hatch. These survivors are so annoying. Bro, try to do the fucking generators. You can't leave. I wish I had whispers right now. There you are, bitch. Oh, you do have a key. Okay. But yeah, I assume the stream's back for everyone, I hope. Normally I'd give one of you the hatch, but since you guys hid for fucking ever, no. Holy shit. This game should have been over 10 minutes ago. Good grief. It's fine now? Okay.
Oh.